Just had a long meeting with our team. First, we'd like to congratulate Georgetown. I know that this was a big game for them. Obviously, the last couple of years have kind of gone our direction, and they really they got what they deserved. They played well. You know, we felt like they outscrapped us for some meaningful ground balls, and you know, they really got good looks at our cage and put a lot of pressure on us tonight. The challenge for Loyola is to figure out, as we just talked about in our locker room, how to make a few subtle changes that are going to give us a chance to win some games down the road.
I thought the guys played awesome tonight. You know, and I think, as everybody knows, we've been getting really close in some of these games, especially after Saturday. I think the guys came back focused, and I think we really, really wanted to win tonight. I know that sounds kind of cliche. I guess every team wants to, but I really felt our seniors tonight. I thought our seniors did an awesome job. Riley O'Connor had, I believe, 4 assists. Bo had a heck of a night. Billy Flatley on the wings, picking up some ground balls, and Gabe Mendola scrapped. And we thought the wings and the face-off game was going to be huge, and it came down to that. I think Gabe won 2 more face-offs, I believe it was, if my math is correct. And those were all little plays, whether it was the wings, getting possession. I thought we rode unbelievably hard tonight, and that was really, really good to see. The energy on the bench was awesome, we'll enjoy it.
And we're gonna look at some things, and it might be week to week, but that's certainly something that as coaches we feel like we need to give ourselves a better chance. We need to give our goalie a better chance than what we did tonight. And you get to a point in the game where you just don't feel very comfortable playing zone because it just allows them to control the ball and still work for good shots out front. So we just got to look at some things, and I'm very fortunate that I've got a terrific staff, and I know the guys will dig in over the next 2 days.